What's up? Think it's hardcore Bonemass time? I'm on speedrun.com with 159. Actually, beaten that, meaning to publish. Have not, however, beaten Henrik's record of 145. So, going for that. PB's 148. I just died 16 minutes in. I think my tutorials are toggled. I'm gonna check it anyway. Yeah. Probably learned all we're going to. Let's go. Gonna do our best not to fall into the level 3 workbench trap, which includes picking up a million flint and killing a million boars. Do our best not to fall into the stag breaker trap, which involves killing a million deer. That forest might be legit. Thought I heard bees over here, but... it's a boar. Where? Oh, right. Make a hammer. The boss. I see water. Ooh, nice. Lots of easy flint. That's great. We'll probably just go early spear. Since we're not trying to get all fancy and get a tanning rack and then turn the tanning rack into stuff, like, we can just pick up flint and make a spear with it. It's nice. Normally you have to wait for bones, but... I didn't have the stem and now I'm wet and I hate it. Ooh. This fire serves five purposes. It's almost six. We got resting for the briefest of seconds there. Maybe not quite. I don't know what's going on. Oh. Maybe should just head that way. House action. Multiple deer. They're pretty far apart, but like they're close enough that we're gonna aggro both. Yeah. You were fast, dude. We did not aggro this one. Are you gonna be up? Yeah, we don't have it. I'm amazed that I ran at that first one and didn't aggro the second. Is this worth it? Probably not. Mm. How many boars? Rather just do this now. All the flinting. I have a bunch of wood, right? Yeah. Cool. Take this. Okay. Where that deer is. Crap. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, stones. These. Good then. Good altar or bad altar? I'm actually gonna take this wood. Just so we have it, so we can hopefully craft everything. Like easily in that house after the fight. We get to cover some new terrain. Oh, I want those. Wait, do I? Maybe I just don't care. I don't know. Nah, I want boars. I don't want those boars. Skip night. Probably sleep again before the elder, frankly. But day three's kind of foggy too. I like to get the day two ultra fog out of the way before we're looking for a swamp off of coastline somewhere. Okay, good deal. Hello, berries. Cover new terrain a little bit. Maybe there's a boar stone right here. There's not. Cool. Good talk. This seems cool. Like, continent might keep going. And like, as long as the elder is also this direction and like this forest doesn't lead us to like down here, then this is cool. We'll see about that. No raspberries on this seed? Hey, I'll take it. Probably become obsolete soon, but I don't care. Sure, where you at? Yeah, it's a bunch. We're good with this. Thought I saw another one now. Tripping. Yeah. Headshot. Maybe. Maybe the neck. What did I just see? I think it was like the terrain falling into place or something. Did I? Oh, I didn't look at this well enough. This is crap. Do I even want anything? I don't know. Okay, maybe it keeps going. Meadows over there. Yeah, we need this to go north, and it kind of looks like it's not going to actually now. Is there a rune on this building? Oh! I hear a seed. Where is he? Okay. It's like far, but... Actually, is it too far? Might be too far. Where is it? Care about bones. Can't see anything, of course. Wind is great though, so let's just like do the thing. Is there land right there? Very nice. Oh, it looks minuscule. Is that the case? Yeah. No, can't tell. Foggy. Maybe should have broken the barrel. A building. I don't know. This is what good wind feels like. Shut up. You got a seed for me, little island? Control armor. Ooh, what's that? Pearl cave. Nobody outside? So I slept on day one and woke up with a 12-minute rested buff. I'll be able to sleep very soon. I think I'll do it. Sure. I don't know. Sure. God, I almost have. Just everything. Could have been cooking. No deer rug. Whoops. It's all right. Capacity. Is this going to turn into actual mountain? Regardless, it doesn't look great for seeds. I don't know, we'll see. Don't know if I'd call that actual mountain. I hear one. See it? Should I be on the coast for shipwrecks? Ooh, this is fine wood. Maybe. That was annoying. Is there another way into these stupid things? No. I think there was furniture, right? Oh, there's not even. Boo. Copper. Don't forget copper. Ugh. Never stops, dude. Thought we were sailing again for a minute there, but maybe not. Which is sweet. We're out pretty far. Would kind of be hoping to like sea swap somewhere. Think that is swamp. Pretty sure. That is copper. This is launch point. Oh dear God. You come with, I guess. I don't know. He's on the skeleton. That's super messed up, though. Yeah, that complicates things. And not seeing any copper, actually. Which is also kind of sketch. Maybe some just right on the other side of this cave. I'm not sure. Where am I going? That was swamp, right? Like, it looks big even? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna loosely plan on that. Weird terrain, dude. Shipwreck? No. How much do I hit? One? Shit. Yep. That's how I roll. No. I don't want all this. Why'd I kind of drop more than I don't know. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Don't make me raft, please. Can I swim that? Yeah. Stop on that rock if I want. Feeling a little sketched out about there not being copper anywhere. We also don't have Sirtling Chorus, notably. Come on, undead Viking warrior, dude. Are we going double meat? Probably, right? Let's just live. I would like to reach the elder. I really was not appreciating how long this was. That's copper. I'm not kiting a troll. Not, well, I don't know. We'll see. Am I kiting the elder to it? Nope. Am I hitting it manually? Gross. Give me more copper right here somewhere. Please? No? No. Do I chance finding some by a troll or what?
No!
Too close. Why you go so fast? What? Oh. Hoisted by my own cooking station. Cave. No way I'm carrying all this. Do we have an outdoor buddy? That would be super cool. Get more stone mining copper anyway. Rested buff about to pop. Log troll even. Let's go, dude. Log trolls follow a lot better, and they just wreck copper. I don't know. I guess when we only need six, it's not that big a deal, but... actually, I'm already annoyed by this. We gotta get you down here. Yep. Okay, we do still have the issue of Certling cores. Do we hold up? Oh no, I lost audio. Oh god. My headphones are unplugged. Oh, there we go. Okay. Certling cores, something. I mean, I saw a burial chamber. I think we go in it. Wow, the wind is like perfect. Do we just say screw it? Sail into the night. Oh god. Okay. Did I just get re-wet? Do I want a hat? I don't, really. Corwood's another thing? Where was the chamber? We have to remember there's a second troll right here, too. Yeah, he's still aggroed on the skeleton house. Or is he? Did you get him, dude? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're gonna give the chamber a shot. Are there skeletons? Did you guys get them, dude? Well done. Oh, what? Man. Probably done, but kind of hate this. Yeah, this chamber. Is not kind so far. Lol. Screw that. One core, two core. Armor. Unkind. Maybe I should have gone Alright, just four core me. No, I didn't see you were a star boy. Okay, this is actually fine. Like, six is just for a burial or a bonfire at the same time as a smelter. And, like, hopefully we just, gotta find a Sirling spawner. It's out there somewhere, right? We don't have the wind like we did. I'd love for it to clear up a tiny bit and to actually see where I'm going. That'd be super cool. Very early morning do be like this sometimes. Thank you. I could have just walked there. Is this the wrong swamp? I swear it looked big. Was a lot of it just forest? Is that what's happening? Goes back there and that way. Okay, this looks okay. Ooh, no core wood, whoops. Decent swamps usually have it, but not all swamps are decent. Do I sail into it even though I could just land it? Yeah, I think so. It's just faster. Or should be. Might die, but you know. Having lost the... I'm changing my mind. Yeah, it looks legit though, right? We just have core wood if we need it. Because we do want the mask. Kind of as soon as possible, frankly. I've been liking it early if I can. Ooh, I just realized, did I pass up core wood at that mansion that didn't have fine wood? Like, do those have core wood pillars on them? I don't remember. Uh, Not even wet. I see Corwin. I see Sirtling Spawner. Did I hear A-bomb? No, couldn't be. Never crafted a hoe. Kind of want that. I think I want that right now. Didn't see any crypts, but kinda wish you had staggered, bro. See a crypt. It's not as close as I would like. It'll do. Let's go unload some. And hopefully find that abomination again. The Grokker just dropped. Asshole. You know what? Oh, I don't have the stone, do I? That's another A-bomb. I don't think it's the same one. 19. Naturally. Start Archer, I think. We'll only need like What's up, guys? I don't know where you came from, but you know, whatever. There was another abomination, wasn't there? I feel like I could see it from the frickin'. Actually want that bark. Crap. Do we need that right now? Yeah. Oh, I'm not even that heavy. Where'd that draugr go? Oh. Plural drop. What? I dropped all the cores. I'm an idiot. don't have my spear. Too soon? Yes. Rude. Not a one star. I'm not certain it's the same guy, I guess, but no. Thank you. Yes. Where did these guys come from? Thank you. Shit. Shit. I have messed up. What? What? Oh my God. God. Is this the closest, like, rune spawny thing? No. Right? No. That sucks. That was a bad play, probably. Swamp seems big, though. So, could just find altar, could find spawn thing. We can run for a minute or three. I thought I saw it wrap around, like, a lot, but maybe not, actually. Okay, swamp not big. Yeah, we're going to really want that Ichthyr buff in like 5 minutes. Probably. And if it's longer than that, then we're screwed anyway. Archer. No rune. Was almost too early. Can't tell. Thank you. I only got one of those freaking pickaxes repaired. Brutal. Where am I? Wow. Is there another rune spawn building that I missed? Does the swamp extend really far some other direction? I felt fast, man. Archer, maybe two. I think there's a rune in there. No, I might have just seen my fire. I don't know. Wish I had Ike there. Too bad it's been longer than whatever. 5 minutes. God, imagine. It was literally like the perfect seed and I screwed it up, dude. Wait, I can just walk this, right? Perfect. Oh, still, we don't have it, man. It's harsh. Yeah, I should have seen this, I guess. Gonna be cold real soon. I like how I'm pretending I'm not going to, see, now I'm one wood short for a raft. I'm gonna have to hit a piece of wood. Pick one up, you know? No. Okay, cool. We're back to having a raft. Alright. Last time I'm swimming this. Are we just dead this time? Ah, we're cool. Thank you. Thank you. We're fine. I dropped all my stone. 100%. Man, I don't feel like I was, like, that slow. I feel like I was fast. This doesn't even do anything because I never let my stamina fill up. Do I even have the... No, this... You know, between rested and not cold. It depends if we're just rafting again in 5 seconds, I guess. I don't know. Don't want to raft at night anyway. I know that was there. Yeah. Planes. Maybe not the perfect seed. No, thank you. Well, hell, if I can run it. Set a raft. I'm pretty psyched about that. If I... Dude. Like, I don't think it's the difference between record or not, I clear, but it was just such a mistake. Not Cloudberry. I've just dropped all my stone again. It's fine, I'm not resting again. I don't even really know how long this fight usually takes. That was not the greatest play. Nothing expi- blueberry expires in 3 minutes. Oh, ow. God, do we have it? I don't know how long this fight takes. 2 minutes. Is that an A-bomb right there? No. I don't like the arena. Thank you.
Woot.
Oh. 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 That feels good. That fight was pretty good, I think. Run was over, we died. Oh. When we got the location, I really did not think we had it. The planes weren't too bad. Heck yeah, dude. You monster. Elder, backtrack, retrack. It's okay. I was pretty stoked when I saw the Elder location. Like, it seems like Swamplandia. Yeah. All right. I mean, I don't know. Long Mountain. So where did I... Yeah, I rafted from, like, here. I'm really glad we identified on the way that it was runnable. I didn't observe the wind on the way back, but glad we could just run the whole thing. Thanks for the boost, Grey Dwarfs. Yeah. Alright, cool. Thanks, peace.